never think of the name in SAC registration form for a SAC subject question. But no worries, it's very easy. What you can do, that please go into your account with the same email ID that you used when you were registering for the SAC subject test, right? Over there, I mean to say in your account, you shall be finding an option update or edit. You can edit whatever you want. You can update whatever you want. Remember, a cost is involved. So you can use a credit card or a paper account. And then you can take the printout. Remember, this is a message for all the students that whatever is maintained at the SAC roster at the test center, the form or the ticket that you carry at the test center, there should not be any difference between these two.